The Augusta Westland 149 is a very unique aircraft, and as a matter of fact, it's a very such innovative feature. Some of them can be described as the extensive use of composite material, as well as the very well integrated avionic system that of course gives the pilot a great situational awareness during all the phase of flight, but at the same time permits to fulfill all the kind of mission for which the aircraft was designed. At the same time, the engines fulfill a full FADEC system, and there are other characteristics of course that will make this aircraft a great aircraft for the scope for which it was designed. Of course, having such as an innovative feature means that from a certification point of view, we need to write from scratch some of the certification requirements. And I have to thank the Air Force, Italian Air Force, as well as my colleague that took part with me to the certification for giving us all the necessary training for being ready for such a challenge in supporting the Military Certification Authority for the achievement of the type certificate for military use of the helicopter. There are different features that actually make this aircraft very good for the purpose for which it was designed. I have to say for sure the fully integrated avionics system and suite is very well designed for a future implementation for operational requirements such as search and rescue, personal recovery, but also medevac evacuation. At the same time, also the cabin is very large for this class of aircraft and will definitely give the possibility to search and rescue personnel to better fulfill the scope of the mission.